Police in Manchester are trying to identify suspects involved in a recent car theft. They say it happened around 5 p.m. Saturday in the area of Hillcrest Road. Now, witnesses told police one of the suspects had a gun. Police say they recovered a stolen car, a white Acura TL, as well as a stolen Lexus SUV. They believe both cars may have been involved in other incidents over the weekend, including three other attempted car thefts. Anyone with information is asked to give police a call. And this video.